Hi, I'm Murph from Love, Fame, Tragedy and the Wombats, and welcome to my home. Let's go. I'm going to try and not come across as a total tool during all of this, but it's kind of hard. This is our living room. This is Drake, one of our dogs. He's a Rotterman, a Rottweiler Doberman. He's my little baby. This is Daisy. She is an American Bulldog. She is the Queen of Death, a very evil dog. She's on 60 milligrams of Prozac and mood stabilizers as well. Good stuff. Yes, this is the living room. And then if you come out to the balcony, you'll see a lovely view here, and the San Gabriel Mountains in the background. I don't know if that's coming out, but so we're in East Los Angeles, and we are also facing east, so that's looking out kind of towards Pasadena and stuff. And then our garden is kind of over here. Sadly, don't spend as much time down there as we like. It's kind of more of a poo palace for Drake and Daisy. Shall we venture to the kitchen? Daisy, that stinks. So my wife and I were fortunate enough to have a baby girl 10 months ago. She's called Dylan, and she's kind of taken over the kitchen at the moment. This is her playpen. So lots of great times there. And we like the odd crystal to decorate the house, so you'll see some crystals. I really like wine, so for some reason there's bottles of wine there. Yeah, let's go to another part. Please join me up to the bedroom. And this is our bedroom, where all the magic doesn't happen. And you can see a little balcony here and some more nice views. Do love our little bedroom, yeah. That's about it, really. Now we're gonna go downstairs. Please join me. This is a Murakami I got in New York. My wife doesn't think it fits aesthetically with the home, so it's been relegated to this wall. This is a signed poster from when we supported Weezer. Behind this door is where we threw all the shit to make this video possible. A gentleman with a raccoon. And then we are downstairs in our kind of, I don't know what it's called. I've been working out there during this whole coronavirus pandemic. This is where we watch TV and stuff. There's a projector there. And then that's going out to the garden. This is my wife's old dog, Packer. She had this created in his memory. He was a legend. And then we come this way. You see another, when we played with the Pixies, the sign up me, which is lovely of them. But the piece de resistance is this, which is a picture of me looking completely depressed in ski athos in 1995, and I put this here to scare off any guests using the bathroom. Let's go to the studio. Let's go see the studio. Please watch out for the dog feces. Hello again, welcome to the studio. This is my kind of like little home studio at home. Not that I can really use any of it very well, but I've got it here anyway. I used to be obsessed with cuddly toys when I was a child. I'm an only child, so it all kind of makes sense. Some good stuff there. And what was that? And there's a llama on the, or an alpaca. Is this an alpaca or a llama?
Alpaca
on the wall. And then this is my wife and I as stuffed bunnies. And then in here is the bathroom, and then this contains kind of my discs and stuff. I try not to be too sentimental about it, so I figure that the toilet is the best place for it. Well, thank you very much for joining me, and I've been Murph from Love, Fame, Tragedy and the Wombats, and I hope this killed some time for you. Thanks.